I'm calling this now. This song is gonna be huge. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you. Hey, what's up you guys? It's Gage. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, smash that subscribe button, please. It would mean the world to me. Guys, it is finally here. You have no idea how long I have been waiting for this song. Dinah Jane, Bottled Up. Who is, oh my God. The moment I heard the first snippet of this song, I was like, I'm in, like 100%. I'm already so proud of Dinah. I'm like, ugh. I'm so proud of, oh God, I can't even explain how excited I am for this song. I know all the lyrics basically already. Well, I don't know all the lyrics, but I mean, I know most of the lyrics. I've been looking at them online because people have been posting them. Also, I'm gonna be reacting to the music video, but that's gonna be a separate video. Let's jump into this. Let's take a listen to Dinah Jane's brand new song, Out of Fifth Harmony, Bottled Up. Girl, I'm so excited. Okay, here we go. Oh! I know basically the whole first verse. That work from home reference. I literally cannot tell you how freaking excited I am to be listening to this right now. Dinah, I'm so freaking proud of you, girl. And the cover for this, flawless, mama, flawless. Baby, cause I'm bottled up. Baby, cause I'm high as fuck. I literally, oh, I'm so excited to see this video. Oh my God! Get it! Dying in the background there too, girl. I'm smoking, baby, yeah, I'm high as fuck. My heart is beating so fast right now. Oh my God! Okay, Dinah? You're killing the game. This is gonna be like huge. I know this song is gonna be huge. I'm calling this now. This song is gonna be huge. Clearly, if you did not understand, this song is gonna be huge. Back to back, we gonna make it through. I love that lyric.
Drinking, baby, cause I'm bottled up. I'm smoking, baby, yeah, I'm high as fuck.
There's only 40 seconds left, why? Oh my God, I love this part. No, there's only 20 seconds left.
Dinah's voice is so good.
I literally need to recover after that. Dinah, I literally, oh my gosh. Who else is like obsessed with this? Anybody? Just me? No, it can't be. Frig, I feel so lucky for those people that got to see her perform this before it like happened. Why does my voice keep getting higher and higher? Dinah, I literally cannot explain how excited I am that this song is out. I am so freaking proud of you. You guys are gonna have, I literally cannot wait to see everybody off of Fifth Harmony, like all their success, like everyone's gonna be crazy. Dinah's single is gonna freaking slay. I know it, I can feel it. It's gonna be number one, it has to be. Dinah, I literally cannot get over the freaking cover for this. I'm gonna insert it now, like right here. Girl, tell me she does not look flawless. Anybody else agree? I literally cannot, and I love that wet hair look. She just looks absolutely stunning, beautiful, amazing. Dinah, I wish you so much success if you're watching this, which you probably aren't, but I mean, if you do, I will literally lose my freaking mind. I wanna dance to this, but like, I'm not a good dancer. Oh my God, I cannot wait to see this video. This video is gonna be lit. I know it is. I'm literally lost for words right now. This song is so freaking amazing. Like, girl, I can't. Anyways, guys, let me know what your guys' thoughts of Dinah Jane's new song, Bottled Up, are down in the comments below. And remember, guys, if you liked this video, give it a big thumbs up. And remember, at the end of the day, there's always a reason to smile. Bye, guys. Watch out. Work from home, but he gon' stay.